Hi, I'm Cardiff. This is Liberty Court in Cardiff, and I'm going to be showing you around today. This is my room in Liberty Court. It's my place to come and chill out. It's got everything I need in it. It's all personalised. It's just a little piece of home. I've covered my room in pictures. It means that I've got memories from my old friends, and it means I can keep updating them with memories from my new friends. This is my 4-foot-wide double bed. It's extremely comfy, and there's a load of storage underneath. My desk is extremely big, and it's got a lot of space on it for storage and also doing university work. My wardrobe's got a lot of space in it. It's got all the room to hang my clothes, and it's got some storage space to keep my shoes. I really like having an ensuite because it means I don't have to share my bathroom. All the bills are included in the price we paid. Just means that everything's taken care of for you. The internet here is fast and free. It means that I can watch Netflix, find sources online for referencing. It just makes life a whole lot easier. This is the kitchen. It's an extremely spacious room. These are my flatmates. They're really great friends, and we have a lot of fun times together. In the kitchen, there's a microwave, fridge, freezer, hobs, and plenty of storage. I feel really safe living here. We've got a key fob entry system, and there's 24-hour security. The reception is where I come to collect my post and parcels. It's also somewhere you can come and talk to the staff. They're there to listen to you if you have any problems about university, accommodation, or your flatmates. So this is the laundry room. It's really convenient to have on site, and the machines are really easy to use. This is a great location. It's only a 20-minute walk into uni and a 10-minute bus ride into town. My favourite thing about living here is the social aspect. You meet so many new friends at uni, and it's just a great place to hang out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you around Cardiff soon. Bye!